has a 50-second mark in the countdown. Guidance system goes on internal at 17 seconds, leading up to the ignition sequence at 8.9 seconds. We're approaching the 60-second mark on the Apollo 11 mission. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We pass T-minus 60. 55 seconds and counting. Neil Armstrong just reported back. It's been a real smooth countdown. We pass the 50-second mark. Power transfer is complete. We're on internal power with the launch vehicle at this time. 40 seconds away on the Apollo 11 liftoff.